Hi everyone, this is Joanna, and I wanted to thank everybody. You've all been so nice and kind as I have mourned the loss of my friend, and I wanted to give a special shout out to Salvador and Enrique. They have a line. Oh, here comes Nicholas. Of Mighty Real Skin products, and they knew that I wasn't feeling very well, and they gave me some different things here, like for healing and grounding. I mean, they're so kind, so I wanted to thank them on camera. That was so sweet of them, and also clarity, which is also what I need. So Nicholas is here joining us if you want to see him right here. So I wanted to give them a special thank you. I very much appreciate their thoughts and thinking of me. So, and everybody else who's written such kind things. Now, I don't know if you have realized this, but, and I don't know how I did it. Honestly, I think I did it because I was probably trying to, avoid some mourning or, you know, some sadness. I put out 24 videos in 7 days. And those are the free videos plus doing private readings. So, what I'm going to do is you're going to be getting a reading from me every week. And I think I'm going to do the first week will be a weekly reading for the month. The second week will be a weekly reading for the month for the second week. The third will be for the last 2 weeks so that I can get the monthlies in the last week. So I'm not getting them in like by the 31st. You know, I'm trying to get them in sooner. So you're going to still be getting weeklies from me and then at one mid-month and then also a monthly. So because I'm so exhausted, what I'm going to do is pull, three cards, and it's, one is going to be from, Doreen Virtues, the Saints and Angel Oracle cards. Okay. Another one is Archangel Raphael Healing Oracle Cards, also by Doreen Virtue. I'm just laughing at Nicholas. And the other one is Archangel Michael. So I'm just going to pull three cards, and I'm going to, you know, I don't have a lot of energy left, but I wanted to give you something. So instead of diving in deep, we're just kind of trying to do an uplifting angelic oracle reading for the week of January 25th through the 31st. And then I'll get back to the weeklies again, but I am just exhausted. So thank you so much, everybody. And let's get started with the readings. All right. Thanks. Bye. Hi, Aquarius. This is your reading. And sorry about my fingers and hands. I have paint all over them. I was painting. And as quite a few of you know, I am an artist. So also, okay, so let's see what the week of January 25th, the week of January 25th has for you, Aquarius. And I'm trying not to delve, you know, I'm trying to take the cards more at face value than dive too deeply. It's just, you know, some guidance to help you for the week. Wow, that, well, I think there's two of them, so we're going to read both because they just kind of flew out. But what I was going to say was, if I pick up anything important, then I, you know, will let you know. Otherwise, I'm kind of just reading the cards here. All right. You and your loved ones are safe. It says, Dear God and Archangel Michael, thank you for watching over me and my loved ones. And then you can put in the name specifically. Please help me feel secure and at peace and fill me with faith so that I may focus on my priorities, enjoy a healthful and happy life. And then this says, this is your life's purpose. Archangel Michael, you know the details of my divine life purpose, and I ask you to help me be aligned with my goals. Please clearly guide my actions so that I'm taking the best steps to fully manifest my wonderful and meaningful career. So it, you know, could be that some of you may be starting a new job in the week of January 25th, or maybe in the new week you realize what your life's purpose is, and that brings you great comfort. So beautiful cards, both of them. Huh? I'm just really kind of focused here on the green. Because that's often to me, that means growth. And so, okay, let's see what the other cards have to say for you. So this is the Saints and Angels. The Saints and Angels. These are all by Doreen Virtue, as I said in the introduction. Okay, let's see here. I'm having a hard time. Okay, let's see. Aquarius. Okay, let's grab that one. Healthful eating, Saint Raphael the Archangel. This has come up for quite a few of you, but you know, I also look at this as, and I am picking it up the same way, came up for another sign. I think it was Capricorn that it came up for, and I've really seen this as growth. That green that I was focused on in here, look how much green there is here. And this also is production or productivity, fertility. That's how I'm seeing it. So besides just the obvious of healthful eating. And let's see what the green cards say. Because this is also, this is Archangel Raphael's healing. Okay. Fresh air. There were two of them. Acceptance. Okay. So dear God and Archangel Raphael, please help me accept that everything is going in the right direction. So please help me accept that everything. So maybe things may not be going quite as you expected or you wanted them to, but one thing leads to another. Oh, that is a song. When I said that before. I recently heard that too. I wonder why that's coming up to get, again. And I think somebody actually responded to me and said it was the Fix, F-I-X-X, One Thing Leads to Another, that did that song. Okay, and then fresh air. Dear Archangel Raphael, thank you for helping me breathe easier in all ways. So I get animals may help you very much. It's almost like it's not just fresh air, but I also get like a sigh of relief. So maybe by accepting things, or I'm feeling also like the serenity prayer. Please accept the things I cannot change, the courage to change the things I can, and the wisdom to know the difference. So maybe through acceptance, there's not just fresh air, but like, you know, I can breathe again. And I feel like there's growth and healing going on for you in the week of the 25th. So very beautiful. All right, Aquarius. Thank you so much, and I hope you have a beautiful week. All right, bye.